Literature review workflow in Atlas TI Web. Conducting a literature review is crucial for any research project because this helps researchers understand existing knowledge, identify questions that remain unanswered, and place their research within the broader scholarly conversation around their topic. Atlas TI Web is an online platform for analyzing qualitative data, and that includes literature. With PaperSearch 2.0, you can conduct your entire literature review right in Atlas TI Web. You can type in your research question, and the PaperSearch tool will search over 200 million scientific resources from Semantic Scholar. Not only will PaperSearch find the most relevant articles for you, but it will also provide concise summaries of the top 5 papers, providing you with key insights specifically addressing your research question. Open your project and click on PaperSearch. Type in your research question to search for relevant literature. In this example, we are interested in understanding how can communities promote sustainable living among their residents. Each paper that has been found is displayed in a row in this dynamic results table. You can also see the abstract, citations, and other important details for each paper. Apply filters to focus your literature search by publication dates, specific types of publications, and open access articles. For example, perhaps we want to narrow down our search to only journal articles. Now, let's see what the top 5 papers say about our research question. Click on the Summary tab to see the key insights. Atlas TI Web gives you a summary of how the top 5 papers could help you answer your research question. The main insights are shown in the headings, and underneath each heading, you can see more specific information. You can also see the exact source from which each piece of information comes, and you can easily access the original source by clicking on it. On the right-hand side, you can also see an overall conclusion that summarizes these key insights. This conclusion brings together the main points related to your research question. You can easily save all these insights by clicking on Save as Memo. Now you can always revisit these insights by opening the memo in your Atlas TI Web project. You can continue to explore the literature in the results table. Review the resulting articles to decide which ones you would like to include in your literature review. You can read the abstracts and brief summaries to get a quick overview of each article and see if it's relevant to your research question. It's also crucial to include key papers in your literature review. Since you are contributing to the broader conversation around your topic, you want to make sure you don't miss out on any important studies. Order the results by their citations to see which papers were most cited. This is a strong signal of the impact each paper has had. You can even hone in on papers that have had an especially strong influence in the field. Add a column to the table to also see influential citations. Now you can get an idea of which papers have been particularly important, and you can read their summaries and abstracts to decide if they are relevant to your research question. Use this dynamic table to search for literature in whatever way you prefer. For example, if you want to focus on papers from a particular publication, you can also add a column for the publication to order the results by the journals in which articles were published. Whenever you find an article that you want to add to your literature review, just click on the Import button, and Atlas TI Web will automatically add it to your project. In case the full PDF is not publicly available, you can click to view the original source and find the full paper. You can also set a filter to only view results that are openly available. It's also important to note down the full reference for each article so that you can correctly cite it. You can copy-paste the full reference right from the results table in whichever reference format you use in your area. Documents in Atlas TI Web have a dedicated space for bibliographic references in the comment of each document. Simply go to your document and paste the full reference into the bibliographic reference space. Now you can comfortably read and take notes on each article in your Atlas TI Web project. Highlight any relevant segment of text. Attach codes to tag and organize the information. And write down your notes. You can also harness Atlas TI Web's AI tools to work as a personal assistant to help you in your literature review. You can chat with your articles to find answers to any questions you have about the literature. All literature reviews have two important goals. First, we want to synthesize the current state of the art of knowledge about our topic. Second, we want to identify any gaps or unanswered questions in the literature. With conversational AI, we can ask questions about the state of the art and research gaps to quickly and easily find this important information. Chat with your articles using natural conversation, asking any questions that come to mind so that you can familiarize yourself with the literature. You can click on the text segments shown in the chat to see the exact parts of the articles relevant to the questions you asked. You can save these text segments as a quotation, tag it with codes to organize it, and write down your thoughts, ideas, and critical reflections. We can also let Atlas TI Web automatically code our literature review. With intentional AI coding, we can tell Atlas TI Web about our research questions, objectives, and what we want to know about the literature. The AI will automatically analyze your literature, but you still retain full control over the process. You can see what questions will guide how the AI will analyze the literature, and you can make any adjustments to these guiding questions or the kinds of codes it will attach to each relevant segment of text. With the click of a button, Atlas TI Web has coded all of your literature. The results are organized into code categories, so you can see the main topics or themes related to your intentions. Within each category, you can see subcodes that provide more specific details about the information within each category. Save these results as a view in Atlas TI Web so you can continue comfortably exploring them. For example, you can read text related to each code and write notes about any insights you are gaining from the literature. By coding your literature in Atlas TI Web, you can conveniently organize all the information across your literature. This makes it easy for you to look for any relevant information for your literature review, such as definitions of key concepts, research gaps, and important findings. You can also export reports to extract relevant text from your literature, along with your notes that you have written along the way. And just like that, you can conduct your full literature review right in Atlas TI Web. All that is left is for you to put the different pieces together to tell the story of your research. Atlas TI is always here to support you in crafting your research. From the literature review to your data analysis, you can count on Atlas TI to accompany you along every step of your research journey. Our expert support team is also available 24 hours a day, 5 days a week, via live chat, telephone, and email, so you can always reach out if you ever have any questions, and we will be happy to help. We are here to help you succeed in your research endeavors.